matchup between Alexander Gustafsson and Daniel Cormier. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Cormier is 7 years his senior. Gustafsson is 6 inches taller. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And we are underway.
There's a good knee to the body. Oh, he's got to be careful here.
And he goes for the knee strike now, Joe. It's good. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
He got tagged there. That one hurt. Huge uppercut misses.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
Good jab by Cormier.
Cormier gets caught with that.
Oh! Daniel's hurt.
Knee to the body.
Going off.
And he connects there, Joe.
Nice takedown. Good shot to the head. He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass. Got him in full guard here, but he's getting caught with some big strikes.
Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here, you like to see that, Joe. Gustafsson gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Good punch. Right into the mount. He's mounted. He's got to hang on and keep control of his posture.
Attempting an armbar here.
And he got out of the armbar. He's posturing up here.
And full back.
He's flattened him out. He's got his back here, looking for the rear naked choke. Trying to work that arm under the neck for the choke. He's got it. He's got the arm under the neck.
And he's out.
From the mount here, he's got to control his opponent's posture. He's got his back.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. 20 seconds now remain in the round.
He's gonna try to take the back.
Round two, straight ahead.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
All right, man, listen, you got him that round. You really hurt him at the end of that round. He is still going to be hurt. There's no way he's going to recover. I need you to get out there and fit.
And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body. Big round.
Brittany Palmer is here, as always.
Here you go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round go. Two here.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endures in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Big shots being landed on both sides here.
Right hand.
Oh, huge right hand.